Hi guys, well, this is the first place that I'm going to machine for this Martin Brown. The spindle nose on that is 1¾ inches by 8 teeth per inch. So I've got it bored out to 1¾ inches. Up to now for the internal threads I've been using a piece of high-speed steel, but I've treated myself and got a 16mm internal threading bar with a carbide insert. Now these are 55 degrees, which will suit the imperial threads. So this will be the first time that I've used this, so I'm keen to give it a try, see how it works. Right guys, next I'm going to machine a plate down to bring this face flush with the inner part, and then I think it's just a matter of drilling some holes through, and I've got a decent face plate then. don't think we're there, guys, apart from I may have drilled some holes on the outer diameter of this plate for fixing larger pieces. The purpose of this is I want to use it for wood turning, so if I drill some holes on the outer diameter, I'll be able to put some screws through then into the timber. I have got a ring of six holes already drilled in that I can put smaller pieces of work on. But I've also got that drive centre in the middle, so what I intend doing is finding the centre of the piece, drill a hole in it that will then accept that drive centre, and then if I put some hot melt glue onto the base, I'll be able to stick that onto the face plate, have the tailstock centred at this side, and I think that'll give me a nice secure fixing then for wood turning. Well, I hope you enjoyed my videos, guys. If you do, please subscribe and don't be afraid to leave some comments. More videos coming very soon. Thanks for watching.